Hello, everybody. Dr. Urban here. I am the physician who had a cardiac arrest and came out of it with a keen interest in anti-aging and reverse aging possibilities. My channel and videos are centered around chromosomal DNA changes, which have been correlated with reverse aging and chronic disease changes. I like to keep on top of anti-aging information streams and bring the information to you as soon as it breaks. Remember, longer telomeres mean longer life and the possibility of becoming younger with better health along the way. However you package it, weight control and diet are critical factors in preserving our telomeres. The highly respected Dr. L. Sears just came out with a statement about intermittent fasting with a proposed schedule which I think you may find fascinating and certainly doable. His information was labeled a non-diet weight loss plan. Interesting. I believe the information I'm about to tell you is evergreen. See what you think. Now we know intermittent fasting has a place in weight control and therefore anti-aging. The latest scientific research supports creating fasting periods in our daily routine. Fasting forces your body to burn fat rather than sugar. Fasting boosts stem cell activities and triggers production of the hormone fibroblast growth factor 21, or FGF21. Don't let this sentence throw you. FGF21 improves insulin sensitivity, which can induce weight loss and suppress sugar cravings. FGF21 has recently been found to strengthen the immune system and extend the lifespan by as much as 40%. Wow, and again wow. Researchers show that intermittent fasting produces the right levels of FGF21 to resist aging changes. Here is the recommended intermittent fasting schedule from Dr. Sears. Number one, start your day with a 10 a.m. breakfast. Number two, lunch at the regular time. Number three, finish your dinner by 6 p.m. Number four, fast from 6 p.m. until 10 a.m. the next morning. Simple enough? Take note that fasting isn't for everyone. People with, for example, diabetes and other medical conditions may have to avoid fasting altogether. Consult with your healthcare provider before fasting. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the channel as more information about telomeres, anti-aging, and reverse aging is coming. The information presented in this video is but one way to protect your telomeres. Not only am I on the intermittent fasting schedule, but I also take Dr. Sears supplements for anti-aging and reverse aging. A link to more information about telomeres and to purchase the anti-aging supplements is in the description below this video. For now, live long and longer. Sincerely, Dr. Urban.